kids are watching what we're doing and watching how we try to solve problems. It's not enough to say, don't do that, don't do this, don't do that. We have to show them by example how we live. I'm 48 years old and never held a real gun in my life. I have no desire to, because I wasn't raised up on that. If you're in the military, you're in law enforcement, that's fine. But today, you have to get rid of the guns. See, I'm also proposing you can't do everything negative and expect your kids to come up doing things positive. You can't have a shot of whiskey drinking and tell your kids you shouldn't be doing this and they're watching you.